Interrogating her outside, LOL.
Oh, God damn it.
I also discovered that there was a Fight Club game too.
Basically. Yeah, I remember that one.
I was like, what the fuck? It does make sense, though. There has to be a fighting game. But... because when I saw the... when I saw a clip of someone playing it, I was like, what? And I thought, wow. I was like, oh.
Standing.
No
fucking way! I found the bomb.
I thought you said you found the bomb.
I did.
Located a bomb.
What time?
The window. He's lying down. One of them's right underneath the thing.
Yep.
Underneath you. Okay. I'll look out for you.
Down to one.
Aw, oh, bitch! God damn it.
Top four last operator standing.
Ooh. Oh yeah, he's moving towards the window. He's peeking. On your right.
Seconds remaining.
Talk. This is a gun that you can't hide.
What the fuck? Well, it's basically...
One friendly operator remaining. One on four remaining.
He is cracked out of his fucking mind.
He's not a real one, he left the game.
Down to one friendly.
Oh, they're right above us. Makes sense.
Oh, they got a clash. God damn it.
Well, I gave away my position.
Now focus on her.
AJ's about to fumble this one.
Fuck you, Hoover!
Fuck
you, dude!
What?
And then I killed him.
My god.
And then I killed Warden. Here in front.
Bro, I was hoping that they were gonna fall for that claymore.
Op.
I got diffuser!
Four, last operator standing.
Dude! No fucking way!